Hello YouTube, and I have Dyson DC40 Mark II on the airflow box, and it is very well sealed to there. And what I did those measurements, I am a bit surprised that I have measured 55 cfm from the cleaning yard, because I got 58 from there, so very little loose in airflow when we go from there to the cleaning yard. So I really want to test that again. So I move that camera to there, and let's test that again, so we can see. This is very quick video. I just want to see this. Can it do that 55 again? So let's set this like so, and let's run. So this was the highest number what I could get. If this shows that, I don't know. Yes. So I calculate what that is. So no, we are not far away from that. So we are in 53 this time, like you can see. So that's not much loss. So that is about 5 rounded loss from there to there. So yes, it can do that over 50 cfm from the nozzle, but you have to remember that it is still very low result. For example, my Electrolux Precision can do 76 cfm from the nozzle. But yes, that was Dyson DC40 Mark II, and 53 cfm from the nozzle. So thank you for watching, and goodbye.